Before I get a chance, people throw chance of racism because of the first vibe my face is. And my thought about was that I enter a glitterless world of bitterness in the wrong part of town. Reject that I die, accept that I've grown. Perfect's the only method I've known. I can't afford to be anything less than a special. Lies about the prison, whether or not I get the respect from all rap fans. Whatever nationality the native, I'm trying to bring them together in class hands. So something about the averages. What am I doing? Continue doing that when I tell my kids myself established. Well, the harder I try, the more it seems like no one cares. I must be tripping on broken stairs. Said that I was trying to invade the territory, fuck, quick way to get fed. While my past 5 years of winter soldier working at this without seeing a single set. Wondering why I'm still sitting down there while the empty dopes and deaths are out getting there. But none of us really knew much about the business and other deals, so we weren't sure how to qualify fine or some kind of response. So I was having a demo to make, just didn't work, cause there were ones up. Poor quality tape made the basement, they wouldn't waste the time to laugh before they ate. So we already come across every local and independent label who sang the same medley. We're gonna make you famous, and each time the streamers come on, when we come out with a wider range. Greetings, who I still kept a silver bullet. Invisible bullets on my territory, so my mouth was chipped. But when I need a reassurance, my family members weren't exactly in hurry. And my pockets were empty, and I knew I couldn't keep living at home rent free. So I got a job cleaning bathrooms. Picking up shit with spoons and emptying dumpsters with vacuums. But I stopped doing like several, cause my mom was talking like somersault. So I got the boots with a shelf soap. Walking around in blizzards without a change of clothes. So I had to cut glass like a pair of scissors. And walk wheels to try my face straight. So I quit as I haven't only completed the 8th grade. For a short while I was camping out between my girlfriend and grandma's house. To try to take it up every dollar I made from federal labor. To get enough to go to studio and maybe create a home independent label and start a business. But I got fired from my job right before Christmas. So that came back cause we would have barely been able to pull it off between the three of us. So we still sat in the underground level of a slum, right in the exact same place where we started from. Well, all this work became full, cause even with more than a brain full of rhymes, throwing up songs and songs, getting painful at times. I asked myself, is it even really worth the hell it is? Having to put up a nice sock like just from relatives? What if it doesn't get any better? It just continues falling apart in front of me, and I gotta keep telling fibs. And I face the drawback of nothing to land on me, and then I fall back. It's kind of where I have no ultimatum. But my dreams were dying, and it would take one more jolt to fade them. It's just an easier, more appropriate when you're throwing about this and show me it. You're saying try a little harder, don't tell me nothing when I pull the lid out my fucking pockets like belly buttons. Which is getting me frustrated. It seems like everyone in the world that raps, but I've made it. The constant spells are depressing and vindicating that my self-esteem is disintegrating. It's fucking up my aspects when rappers are locking up hits with rhymes and things in his aspects. So the never-ending saga continues. Who wants my day spent sitting in amazement? Cause I've worked so hard to get nothing done. Ain't you got a record out yet, G? Nah, I'm still in the basement.